you were asked to choose between 1/10 of an 18-inch pizza and 1/4 of an 8-inch pizza, which one you would have chosen? The biggest question in front of you when you're dealing with pizza is who has a bigger portion. To get solution to this is to compare two fractions. And before we get there, let us understand what it means to compare a fraction and why is it necessary. Would you rather have 2x4 or 3x4 of a pizza? Since out of 4 parts, 3 parts are more than 2 parts, then you will smartly choose 3x4, right? Comparing fraction with the same denominator emphasizes that the denominator tells how many parts the object is divided into. Comparing like fractions is easy. All you need to do is to look at the numerator, and whichever numerator is bigger, the fraction will be larger. But if you have to choose between 1/7 and 1/3 of a pizza, would you still choose 1/7? 7 is more than 3? This would have been an expected answer if you are not aware of the unit fraction. But I hope you all have heard and learned what fractions are. Check out our video on fractions. You all know that you can't compare fractions as you usually compare numbers. Actually, 1/3 is bigger than 1/7. But how? Let's have a look at it through these visuals. Take a big rectangle and represent it as 1/3. We have divided it into 3 equal parts. Now, take another rectangle of the same size, and to represent 1/7, we have to divide it into 7 equal parts. So now, if you compare the size of rectangles, you'll find out that 1/3 is a bigger part. Let's take another example. Which one will you choose? 1/3 or 1/5 for pizza? By now, you know that greater fraction will have a larger amount of the whole shaded part. So, look at the picture and comment 1/3 or 1/5. So now you know how to compare unit fractions and like fractions. In our next video, we'll show you how to compare unlike fractions. Till that time, don't forget to hit the like button, and if you're new, please do subscribe to our channel and comment your views in the comment section.